Bachelor of Entrepreneurship Tourism with Honor. First of all, I would like to present about my internship at City Travel and Tours Sdn Bhd. I already finished my internship for 4 months. Besides that, I would like to thank to my supervisor Nur Ain Binti Aziz, my fellow friends and all staff in City Travel. They always give me support to do my job in this company, and they also guide me to do something new about tourism and business management.
Need to
send one, the copy we will keep in the file, and the original we will send to customer. Every week on Thursday and Friday, we will send the invoice to the customer. Use the company transport. The location company for use our service, our boat services at Johor Bahru and Pasir Kunang. The location company that use our boat services in area JB such as Bukit Indah, Pelintong, Dangun Bay and so on. While for area Pasir Kunang such as Taman Air Miru, Taman Mawar and Johor Port. Before we generate the invoice, we get the voucher from the control. Well, the voucher is the work order which customer order put. So our control will write the name, vessel, time and the location of the boat. So after we get the voucher, then we generate the invoice to the customer. This I got from here, such as difficult to get transport to send the invoice. This is my delay to send the invoice to the customer, so that the customer will pay the payment late. The other challenges is, we already sent the contract rate to the supplier, but the supplier replied it, so we will defect our task. The concept of contract rate is to get the agent price, so we get the low price and we can mark up to the customer.
Interview untuk apa ni?
This is Amira. This
Miss Zulina.
Miss HR.
Miss.
Miss.
Abby.
Practical student.
Say hi.
Head of Human Resource.
This is Kak Ainasi. Okay, I will show you the City Academy. This is City Academy. Okay. This room for who wants to join the tour guide? Who wants to be a tour guide? This is a place.